You know what I like seeing more than anything? I love seeing construction. I love seeing infrastructure. I like to see things being fixed up. I like to see new. I am in another part of Michigan, just walking around. Nope, I am not in Detroit. I am outside of Detroit, near it. We call it Metro Detroit, which is the communities that Rita's on the phone back there behind me. But these are the communities that are surrounding Detroit around the city limits and things like that. So again, what's going on? It's Anton from AntonDaniels.com. I appreciate you guys for continuing to rock with me. Just got back in town from Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C. was super duper dope. You know what? Honestly, I'm not sure if it's the people that I link up with as far as my Bag Chasers and Patreon members. If you're not a part of the Bag Chasers, your fault. Your fault. If you want to be a part of the Bag Chasers, if you had an opportunity to link up with me when I was in Washington, D.C., or any other city for that matter, make sure that you tap in and let me know what your experiences are, because it went up. You can see kind of sort of a preview of it, of what we do in person when I tap in. In the Patreon today, I released the options, because I let the people pick whatever it is that I'm gonna go into or where I'm gonna fly into in order to have my next meetup. They picked Houston, they picked Atlanta, they picked LA, they picked Washington, D.C. Miami was the very first place that I linked up with everybody, and then it went up from there. So yeah, man, it's been a vibe. It's been great things. Great conversations, beautiful women, awesome dudes that look great. Rita's on the phone on speaker, so I'm gonna go ahead and cross the street and get off my thoughts. I have so many thoughts on a regular basis. My thoughts today primarily center around the next steps in the next 5 years. This is it's called Smoky Cigar Bar and Bistro. Rita and I haven't checked that out yet, but we'll be there eventually. But the next steps for us, Rita and I, is I think it's to sell everything. Honey, I can hear some of your conversation just to let you know. Well, you don't just put it on your phone. I'll put it on your... I don't know what Rita got going on. She got AirPods that she don't use. I have no idea what's happening. But the next steps for Rita and I... it's probably within the next, I would say, 5 years, because Leslie is going in to be a freshman in high school. That sounds insane. Insane. One of the benefits, I think, of having kids earlier, and we only got one. I'm only going to have one. That's it for me. Anton got a snip, snip. But the goal within the next 5 years is to spend the majority of our time jet setting. And in order to do that effectively, in my opinion, to really, really commit to it. And when I say jet setting, I'm not just talking about, you know, visiting a different place all the time. We do that already. I'm talking about living in a different environment whenever our heart says that that's what we want to do. The way that I've structured my life and the way that I've really planned things out is that I can do what I do anywhere. I have no limits. I have no boundaries. I have no ceilings. And the world is my playground. And that's the next steps. God willing, if I live to be that old, who knows? Maybe I'll travel the world and then come back and run for political office. You never know. Conversations that we have in the Patreon, but I think the biggest thing right now is continuing to set Leslie up and get things popping to where I don't have to then be bound by anything as far as making sure that I have to live in one environment or the other based off of making sure that everybody else is taken care of. I think as men, we've largely set our lives up to fit around everybody else's narrative. You want to make sure that your parents is taken care of. You make sure your chick is taken care of. Obviously, you got to make sure your kid is taken care of. But I think by that time, depending on what Leslie want to do, and everything is, you know, it varies. We don't know what's going to happen until it happens. But the way that I have my life set up is that, again, I'm not bound by anything. Who even knows if I'm going to be in corporate America or if I want to keep that? Probably, because the bag is too good to walk away. But we talking about 4 or 5 years from now. I'm sure I'll still be doing content creation. I'll never fully retire, and I'm always going to be able to tap in with my bag chasers wherever they are. The way I have it set up right now is that I fly into a different city every month, and I link up with the bag chasers, and we have great conversations, so on and so forth. I've never been to Lil Bro's Burgers. Maybe we should go in there and just check it out. Have you ever been in there?
Yes.
Oh, so you've been in the streets.
I got some french fries from there before. I was with you.
Oh, no. Don't try to throw me in it. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it, fam.
Yes.
But, yeah, I think as men, we structure our lives and we set it up to where everybody else is taken care of. And now, eventually, hopefully, I'll be moving 100% based off of how I want to move. And it doesn't mean that I'm not going to always have a place here in Michigan, because I absolutely am. Wait a minute. They got a lot of music popping off in there. I don't know. It might mess up my video, but I don't know. Let's go in there and see. But a little small spot.
Right there. How's it going, brother?
What's going on, my friend?
Yeah.
I'm going to come back in a second. I'm going to be right back. Give me 1 second. There's a lot of rock and roll music in there. I want to finish getting my thoughts out first. But when that happens, I think I'll sell everything. As crazy as that sound, I think that I'll wind up selling everything. Everything except for the Rolexes. How much do you really need, right? Everything will have continued to appreciate. No, I'm not selling my businesses. I'm not selling my real estate. I'm not selling that. I'm talking about the stuff that we think that we need in order to create a home. Like, home is wherever it is that, Rita, you about to go and get some ice cream? Look at her. She just browses and she just walks. She's curious, a curious little bug. Let's see how she operates. You okay?
Yes, ice cream
place, I do. I know. You didn't hear me say, are you going to get some ice cream?
No, I'm sorry, I didn't.
You ain't got to apologize, I was just asking. You got twinkle toes out. Interesting.
Like my shoes.
They all right. But I think that I wind up selling everything. I don't think Rita could do it. I mean, she could do it because I, you know, kind of put her in a position where she would have to start thinking about it and forcing herself to. But the way that women set their lives up, Rita gave away all her stuff, and her closet looked like she just replaced it with more expensive stuff. All it was an excuse to shop. I think that she just wanted to shop some more, and so that's the way she did it. She didn't have no more room in her closets, and so she did it. I think the way that women set their lives up is that they need stuff in order to feel comfortable. They need pillows on couches. They need a lot of different clothes to choose from that most of them is not going to wear. You know, all of that type of stuff. I don't need a lot. I don't need a lot of sneakers. I only wear my ones and stuff when I go out, like these right here. Give me a pair of Bally's and I'm good. I'm good anywhere. We change the weather according to how we feel. We go and experience different things. I want to go to Denmark. I want to go to Finland. I want to go to Switzerland. I want to go to Antarctica. I want to go to the tropics, all that type of stuff. The only place that I'm not really looking forward to going to is the Dominican Republic, because a lot of y'all be over there acting extra. Rita, you know what they be over there doing. They be over there acting like they can't find women over here. But I am. Honestly, the goal is to sell everything. Get rid of everything. Put ourselves in a position to not have any baggage inside of our book bags. I don't know. And so that's how I'm kind of setting and planning my life up. Rita, what do you think about that? What do you think about the idea of selling everything and just being on the road for the next 5 years and just traveling the world?
I'm with it.
Are you?
You know I love to travel.
Yeah, but selling everything. We're not talking about just traveling.
We're not going to be home. We're not going to need nothing. I mean, of course,
what do you mean?
We're going to have some clothes, but why would we need, if we're going to be just traveling, why would we need?
How many clothes do you need?
Not a lot.
What's going on, family? How y'all doing? What's going on? Bag chasers. What's going on? We everywhere. But yeah, I don't know. He freaked out, and then he said Anton, and then he freaked out. He went like he's spinning around right now. I'm about to put him on. And listen, I told y'all I rock with everybody. It's not just one group of people. I rock with everybody, you know what I'm saying? So, look, now traffic is getting messed up. Police is everywhere. What's going on, fam? Yeah, what's happening? But, yeah, man, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I'm about to check out this burger joint and see what the word is. And I'm going to kick it with them, too. I never, ever take for granted one person that may kick it with your boy in the streets and add value to my life, and I love them. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Make sure y'all join the Patreon. Link is in the description as well as pinned to the top of the chat. And we're going to get it popping. I'm about to go in Lil Bro's Burgers. See, we don't always just go to J. Alexander's. We out here in every single part and we go to the small spots, the big spots, the dives, the beautiful spots, and we're going to get it popping. I'm going to holler at y'all later. Peace.